Making sure everything is set up, guys. Bear with me. Bear with me, guys. Give me one second, guys. Bear with me. As to those who are joining, welcome, welcome. I know it's been a minute. I've been super busy. Been dealing with a lot that's going on. I'll tell you guys like a little bit after. Should be good. All right, to those who are joining, welcome, welcome. I truly appreciate y'all coming in, and I'm so sorry that it took me a long ass time, but I was dealing with some stuff personally, but I'm back in action, baby, and I know I'm streaming late. Hey, better than me streaming late than never. But as always, so next week it's gonna be heading into Showtime. And I got some exciting matchups for you. And shout out to L Scales for being the number one in the chat. I truly, truly appreciate it. And Manchester, what is good? Things are going well for me, Skills, as I'm glad to be back streaming again after some personal stuff that happened. But we do got some matches in store for you on Showtime, as we are going to find out who will face our champions at Extreme Rules. Which Extreme Rules is, I'm going to go to the calendar for you guys. It's going to be next Saturday. I was going to do back to back to back to back. But I decided I'm going to do Extreme Rules probably Saturday or Sunday. I'm not sure. So just be on the lookout for that. As it's going to be one hell of a show. So this is going to be a six-man battle royal to determine who will face the Intercontinental Champion, Marcus Mack at Extreme Rules. You got AJ Styles, Finn Balor, Leo Rush, Carmelo Hayes, Ilya Dragunov, and Big E. All looking for that opportunity to face Marcus Mack for the Intercontinental Championship at Extreme Rules. And then this is one of our two championship matches. The New Japan Pro Wrestling Strong Open Weight Champion, Nathan Frazier, will defend his strong title against Adam Cole, baby. And then this one is an eight-man battle royal to determine who will face the winner of the main event and will get an opportunity for the World Heavyweight Championship. You got Randy Orton, Cody Rhodes, Damian Priest, a returning Damian Rage, Kurt Angle, Drew McIntyre, Austin Theory, and Seth freaking Rollins. And then of course, one of these women, after Dr. Britt Baker DMD brutally assaulted Ivy Gutierrez Mac on the last episode of Showtime, what's gonna happen between these two? Only time will tell. And then of course, you already know this match is already gonna happen at Extreme Rules, and it's live at Skills' hometown. L Skills will take on Drip Messiah, aka Chris Tiller, for the television title. But one of these men, what's going to happen between these two? And then in our co-main event, the Intercontinental Champion Marcus Mack is going to go in a non-title match against the Ring General. I don't know how Ludwig Kaiser says that. But he's going to go one-on-one with Gunther. And then in our main event, Kazuchika Okada is going to defend the World Heavyweight Championship against a returning Carmelo Mack. Now, if y'all don't know, Carmelo Mack lost this championship at SummerSlam to Drew McIntyre, but he never fully got his rematch. So, he's getting his rematch tonight in our main event, as this is going to be one hell of a banger. As all six superstars are already in the ring, you got Ilya Dragunov, Lio Rush, AJ Styles, Finn Balor, Carmelo Hayes, and Big E. Now, whoever wins this match, they're going to face Marcus Mack at Extreme Rules for the RSW Intercontinental Championship. Now, if y'all don't know, Marcus Mack, he's held that championship at SummerSlam to become a three-time champion. And he's got some history with Lio Rush and Finn Balor. So, this would be pretty interesting to see who will walk out as the number one contender for the Intercontinental title. You got stars like Ilya Dragunov and Carmelo Hayes, both former New Japan Pro Wrestling Strong Openweight Champions. You got Lio Rush, the former Intercontinental Champion. Let's get into the action. As all six superstars are in the ring, and the only way to win is to throw your opponent over the top rope. Both feet hit the floor, you are eliminated, and Lio Rush is after AJ Styles. Now, Carmelo Hayes, nice takedown, Finn Balor. Lio Rush, who recently lost his X Division Championship on the 1,000th episode of Impact to the legendary Chris Sabin. Look at that, nice powerbomb by Carmelo on the Finn Balor, and that's the power of Big E. You gotta watch out for that. Finn Balor almost got eliminated, but Balor stays alive thanks to Ilya Dragunov. Ooh, tried to go for that kick, but no. Guys, you know Marcus Mack is watching while he's preparing for his match against the Ring General. But can you imagine if Gunther gets a win as well? That will also put him in line for an Intercontinental title shot. I mean, Gunther is the longest reigning Intercontinental champion. Lio Rush may be on the verge of elimination. Hanging on for dear life. Lio is still alive. Lio Rush is still alive in this matchup. And Lio Rush with the Canadian Destroyer. The Bad Child looking to regain the IC title that he was screwed at SummerSlam. Amen. And you late? No, you're not late at all, man. It's just the first match of the night as we're determined number one contenders for championships. And Carmelo Hayes. Melo may be in trouble here. Melo may be seeking elimination, but Melo stays alive. And think about the history between Dragunov and Melo. Those two fought for the Strong Championship. Ooh. Melo was so close to being eliminated by Finn Balor. He got six potential dream match opponents for Marcus Mack. You guys remember, Marcus Mack did defeat Finn Balor in the past. He defeated AJ Styles in the past. He defeated Lio Rush in the past. This is interesting to see what type of match we're going to see at Extreme Rules. And remember, Extreme Rules is a pay-per-view where there is no countouts, no disqualification. Every match is no DQ. So, you thought you were going to have the champion's edge. You might as well think again. And Lio Rush with a DDT. Took a world DDT. And the Bad Child's like a house of fire here. And Lio Rush, nice snap suplex. Finn Balor hanging off in the ropes, and Lio's just like on a mission. Carmelo Hayes, ooh, bicycle knee strike. Guys, let me know who you guys got in the chat. Rooting for AJ Styles. Well, he's still in it. No elimination so far. Only time will tell. And Leo Rush. No, AJ Styles taking out the left leg of Leo. Finn Balor. Things did not go well, but a phenomenal. Guys, any one of these matches that Marcus wants, it could be real good. And Finn Balor, nice STO by Finn Balor. Guys, no elimination so far. Sling Blade followed up with a basement drop. Has eliminated Big E. Super kicking, down goes Big E. We're down to five superstars. Five superstars remain. And so far, AJ Styles taking it to Ilya Dragunov. Ooh, tried to go for a splash, but no avail. Oh, Dragunov wanted that lariat. A nice springboard clothesline by Melo. And Leo Rush. Nice DDT by the Bad Child. Leo Rush, a former Intercontinental Champion in his own right, would love to get revenge on Marcus in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania. And so far, Leo is trapped in the corner, and Dragunov hanging on. Dragunov still alive. Ilya Dragunov is still alive. And oh, nice clothesline. Nice clothesline by Dragunov. Takes out Finn Balor. Uh-oh. Carmelo looking to get his second elimination of the night. And it looks like it's gonna be, I don't know, it's close. Oh no. Ilya Dragunov saving himself, and so is Leo Rush. Still five superstars remain. Leo Rush is in deep trouble. I'm going to be honest, Leo Rush has been targeted here. Nice Spanish fly by the Bad Child. Nice tackle by AJ Styles. And look at that, suplex by Finn Balor. Nice chop by Ilya Dragunov. And a brain buster by AJ Styles. Now, this could be one heck of a moment for any one of these guys to head to Philly. Uh-oh. I don't know. AJ was going to eliminate Ilya Dragunov, but no. Five superstars remain. Only one elimination, and that was Big E. Nice kick by Leo. AJ in trouble. AJ could be eliminated. And no. AJ Styles still alive. And look at that. Nice takedown by Finn. Burning hammer by AJ Styles. And Leo with another DDT. But Finn Balor, 19-16. If I were Finn, I'd give the Bad Child out of here. Oh no, again. Another 19-16. Finn Balor just taking out Leo. But was that smart to give Leo a little bit of a breather? I don't think that was pretty smart. If I were Finn, I would have taken out Leo right then and there. Now Dragunov on the verge of elimination. Finn Balor looking to get the second elimination of the night, and he does. Dragunov is gone.
Ilya Dragunov has been eliminated.
We're down to four. AJ Styles, Carmelo Hayes, Leo Rush, and Finn Balor. Now Finn Balor wanting to get his hands on Marcus Mack ever since EPW. This is pretty interesting to see how it plays out. And yeah, what it do, Damian Styles, what is up, what is up? The opening match to determine who will face Marcus for the RSW Intercontinental Championship. Look at that, AJ Styles wanting to take out Carmelo to prove that he is him. And so far, there goes Melo.
Carmelo Hayes has been eliminated.
Melo is out. We're down to three. Leo Rush, AJ Styles, and Finn Balor. Only one of these three will go to Philadelphia to go and face Marcus Mack for the Intercontinental Championship. Guys, I am super stoked. Only one of these matches will be good with me. Now Leo Rush in deep trouble. And Finn Balor with a DDT. Finn Balor with a DDT. I mean, why did I say Finn? Leo Rush. Good Lord Jesus. Someone please eliminate Balor. Come on, AJ. I mean, hey, AJ and Marcus match, that would be a pretty, pretty banger of a match. That would be pretty dope. And so far, Leo Rush, I think Leo, yes, Leo is gone.
Has been eliminated.
Leo is out, but Finn Balor with the distraction, 19-16. Finn Balor looking to take the opportunity and stick it to him. And Finn Balor is going to Philadelphia. Looks like Finn Balor promised what he wanted, and that was his hands on Marcus.
Here is your winner, Finn Balor.
Finn Balor has punched his ticket to Philadelphia. Finn Balor is gonna get his hands on Marcus Mack for the Intercontinental title at Extreme Rules. That is going to be a personal match I am looking to see. Wow, so there you have it. Finn Balor is gonna get his hands on Marcus Mack. That's going to be pretty interesting to know. But guys, coming up next, we got ourselves one or two championship matches here tonight. We got the one and only Adam Cole, baby, going 1v1 with the New Japan Pro Wrestling Strong Champion. Marcus got one job, beat Finn Balor. I mean, Marcus has beaten Finn before on stream, and it was a non-title match. So this one for the title, only time will tell. And plus, it's no disqualification, so you never know where the Judgment Day is going to get involved. Because you got Damian Priest, you got Dominic, but Marcus do got Jacob and Melo. Sorry about that, y'all. Had to get parts. I'm all... But either way, second match of the night. First championship match. Let's get it started. And again, I forgot to tell you, we are live here in Panama City, Florida. Let's hit another mic line.
The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the International Wrestling Grand Prix Super Championship!
And entering first, you already know this man is looking to make another championship go on his resume. You guys may know him, you all love him. Let the crowd chant his name, Adam Cole. Yep, you heard it there from the crowd. Adam Cole, baby. Former RSW United States champion at his own right. Adam Cole, last time you saw him, he fell short of Marcus Mack at Clash of the Castle for the Intercontinental Championship, which was a banger. Although Marcus did lose the first match via countout, but Adam Cole was not going to take that win like that. Because you couldn't walk away via count out. Oh, here's my favorite part. Bring the boom And hopefully, Adam Cole will bring the boom with a championship. Yes, Future, I did, and I'm sorry I didn't download it yet, but don't worry, I will download you once when I get the chance. Don't worry, I got you. Trust me, I will download you. I got you. As Adam Cole is ready and waiting, how about we gonna see some hot flying action from the one and only